Hey there, I'm Anya, and welcome to another episode of 5-Minute Digital Marketing with SendPulse. Today we're exploring beyond this title and unveiling 5 creative ways to use web push notifications outside marketing that can benefit your business. And yes, you are still on the right channel. So let's get going. If you think that web push notifications are only good for promotions, I'm about to turn your world upside down. These little messages can come in handy if you aim to stay in touch with your customers but don't want to overbear them with marketing campaigns. The easiest thing web push notifications can help you do is boost clients' engagement. Web push notifications can be a game changer when it comes to engaging your customers. Instead of bombarding their inboxes with emails, use push notifications to deliver personalized messages or updates about their favorite products or services. It's a direct and non-intrusive way to stay top of mind and build a loyal customer base. Plus, with customization options, you can tailor your notifications to your customer preferences and behavior, giving them a truly unique experience. You can also leverage web push notifications to provide customer support. Imagine having a support system that's just a click away. By using web push notifications, you can provide instant customer assistance. Whether it's order updates, FAQs, or troubleshooting tips, you can deliver valuable information directly to your customer screens. You can provide timely assistance, address concerns proactively, and keep your customers informed throughout their journey. It's like having a virtual support team at their fingertips. On a related note, web push notifications are not limited to customer business interactions. These quick little messages can help you streamline your internal communication too. As a business owner, you know how crucial it is to keep your team informed and engaged better than anyone. With web push notifications, you can effortlessly send out company-wide updates, share internal news, or even recognize outstanding employee achievements. You can share important documents, reports, or files with employees. Instead of relying on email attachments or shared drives, push notifications provide a direct and immediate way to distribute information and ensure employees have access to the latest files. It's a modern and effective way to strengthen your company culture and keep everyone in the loop. Now, let's talk about something that is close to my heart – education. Yes, you heard it right. Web push notifications can be a fantastic tool for e-learning platforms or businesses that provide online courses. You can use them to deliver course reminders, share study materials, or even introduce new modules. It's a convenient way to keep your learners engaged and motivated throughout their learning journey. Leverage web push notifications to send reminders about approaching deadlines, such as assignment due dates or upcoming exams. This feature helps learners stay organized and ensures they submit their work on time, promoting better learning outcomes. And if you host events, offline or online, don't miss out on the opportunity to stay in touch with your attendees using web push notifications. Whether it's a conference, workshop, or summit you are hosting, web push notifications are an excellent way to keep your attendees informed. Send timely reminders, share important updates, or keep them hyped up for your event. These notifications ensure your audience stays engaged and excited about what is to come. And if you need a convenient tool where you can implement all of these use cases, look no further. SendPulse can cover all of your web push notification needs. Want to build custom subscription requests? You got it! Need to automate your web push notifications and segment your subscribers? Done! And if you have less than 10,000 subscribers, you can use our service for free. Simply create a SendPulse account and start sending your web push notifications today. Remember, the key to successful web push notification campaigns lies in providing value and relevance to your audience. Be mindful of frequency, timing, and personalization to ensure maximum engagement. And that's all for today's video. I hope I managed to get you excited to explore the possibilities of web push notifications. If you have already tried implementing these web push use cases, share your thoughts on them in the comments below. And don't forget to like and subscribe for more digital marketing insights. See you in the next video. Stay curious.